New details now. A student at Devine Middle School is facing charges of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon in a weapons-free zone. Police say a teacher was stabbed by the student Friday afternoon inside the school band hall. The teacher was alone when the attack happened. She has now been taken to a nearby hospital and is expected to be okay.